me change a tire in the Citgo parking lot. He said we both could use a beer, and I said, hell, why not? What started out as one night turned to 6 months just like that. He never had a ring on, so I never thought to ask. But then last night I saw a message on his phone. He said, hey babe, what time you coming home? I never wanted to be that girl. In the shower just as soon as he gets home, and I'll spend half an hour going through his phone. I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else.
I never wanted.